After losing in the championship fight of the 2018 PFL season against Magomed Karimov, Ray Cooper III came back stronger and more motivated than ever for the 2019 season. His first fight of the season started with a family rivalry against his cousin Zane Kamaka. Ray felt it was disrespectful for Zane to enter his division in the PFL. Ray Cooper III showed plenty of patience throughout, but brought down Zane with a rear naked choke, winning by submission in round two. In his second regular season fight, Cooper III fought fellow dangerous striker John Howard in PFL 4. In an absolute stunner, Howard's left hook connected early and delivered the KO blow in the first round. Due to the points earned in his first fight, Ray Cooper III qualified for the PFL playoffs. How would Ray respond after being knocked out unconscious for the first time in his career? Stick around for part 2 of Ray Cooper's journey.